tonight, it's about all of us breaking bread together. So we have a chance to get to know each other. We, the city, provide many services and have lots of resources available, while the community at large is doing a lot of exciting projects and new programs that we should learn and know about. So please, talk away and ask questions of each other. At each table, there are four representatives from the government sector, and there are six people from the community at large. So I want you guys to have fun talking and meeting each other. At the very least, make a new friend. Now, before I forget, I do want to say Victoria Chen, our pianist for the evening. She actually is the founder of a fantastic piano studio. She teaches students of all ages how to play the piano. She volunteers at the Chinese school in Weston. Now our beverage tonight is provided by Jeff Su. Jeff, can you give me a wave? Thank you. Up the vintage tea and coffee shop on East 12th. Now any of you who knows me, you're not addicted to coffee. So I'm very appreciative. And you own the shop near the city hall. Now tonight the food is actually provided by Fusion Cafe, a brand new Taiwanese Chinese restaurant right on 2 weeks ago. So you can always try some new food tonight. Now, it is entrepreneurs like Victoria, like Jeff, like Johnny, like our forefathers. They came here and started mom and pop shop. Okay? They're making a difference in our local economy and contributing to building our city together. And also adding diversity to food.